is Pridhani here, father and daughter in Dutch, daughter in JNTU. So today I am going to show you orthodontic extraction. That is the teeth which we are removing for doing the braces treatment. So I will be showing you how the extraction is done and how painless it is. Normally many of the people are having many doubts about the extraction routine during the orthodontic treatment or before the treatment starts. So today I will be showing you a brief educational clip of how we remove the teeth during the before we start the braces treatment or during the braces treatment. So the new teeth which I will be going to remove today is the first finger. That is, open your mouth. This is the lower left first finger. Tooth number 3-4. This is the upper left first finger. Tooth number 3-4. So these two teeth I'll be going to remove. So before I remove this teeth, I will be giving local anesthesia solution. The orthodontic teeth extractions are very easy to do as we are removing a healthy teeth for the treatment purpose. As the anesthesia has started working, so now I will be removing the lower left side first finger for the upper left side first finger. Now you can see we have injected the local anesthesia solution with the syringe. Open your mouth. అయిపోయింది మొత్తం ఏం కాదు కొంచెం ప్రెజర్ లాగా అనిపిస్తుంది ఓపెన్ ఏమో ఓపెన్ ఏమో As you can see, we are done with the teeth removal. This is the one teeth and this is the one teeth. Hardly we took not more than 10 seconds of time and during the teeth removal, pain was also minimal. After the teeth is removed, I will be putting the cotton to stop the bleeding and I will be giving the instructions. So, as you have all seen, how the teeth removal is painless and very comfortable. And any doubts are there, you can all visit the Barbara branch opposite the JNTU and sign it off. Any doubt you are having, you can visit this branch of Barbara Angle in the Thank you.